हेलो धनंजय। हेलो धनंजय,
यस
अपना मैकेनिकल ओनली ना।
मैम।
आर यू नॉट रीनेमिंग योर सर निखिल सिंह एंड विनय महतो? प्लीज राइट योर ब्रांच नेम। आई विल नॉट से अगेन एंड अगेन।
ओके मैम।
या नाउ विनय महतो। विनय महतो
यस मैम।
या कंटिन्यू विद द टॉपिक।
मैम फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गुड मॉर्निंग गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल। मैम टुडेज टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज वर्क फ्रॉम होम। मैम एवरी टॉपिक हैज इट्स कॉन्सिक्वेंसेज मीन्स प्रोज एंड कॉन्स। सो आई एम फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गोइंग टू पुट सम प्रोज पार्ट्स ऑफ वर्किंग फ्रॉम होम। मैम वर्किंग फ्रॉम होम गिव्स अस बेनिफिट टू फ्लेक्सिबल आवर शेड्यूल। मीन्स सपोज वी हैव असाइंड सम वर्क एंड वी आर फ्री टू डू इट एट एनी टाइम विथ द टाइमिंग पीरियड। सो इट गिव्स अस अ फ्लेक्सिबल शेड्यूल। सेकेंड वन इट मे ऑल्सो सेव मनी।
Just one
Money
minute,
in this.
one minute, one minute. Nikhil Singh,
Yes, ma'am.
Your branch, please.
Ma'am, it's electrical engineering.
Okay. Okay, Nikhil. And Abhishek Kerketa, your branch?
Mechanical.
Mechanical. Please rename your branch. Okay, it's create a problem for me also. Okay, continue, beta. Vinay Mahato.
So, ma'am, my second point is save money. Save money in this sense, suppose we are moving to our office through some transportation system, then we have to pay some money now. Hmm. And this is completely saved by us if we work from home. Third one is no office distraction. Means some people are like that. If he looked at someone, and then it get distracted, and he cannot work his work properly. That's why I mentioned a point: no office distraction. My fourth point is more time with loved ones. If we work from our home, then definitely we consume much more time with our loving ones. Ma'am, that's my total concluding points of pros of work from home. So I am putting some important cons.
Okay.
Of work from home. First one is security risk involving client data. Suppose, ma'am, we are working.
Don't say, ma'am, ma'am. And we don't say, ma'am, ma'am. Don't. You continue with your thing, okay?
Okay.
Continue with your content. What you appropriate?
Okay. Suppose we are working from home, and to make it fruitful.
We are working from home because the topic itself is work from home. So there is no supposition.
Yeah.
Okay. We
are working from home, and we have to collect some data of our clients. Then it get risky for us to manage this data. And we have also a risk to be stolen by someone. Does it create a risk for us? Second one, residences changes to commercial offices. If we are working from home, then it may possible that some people will meet regarding his work and like this way, residences change to your commercial offices. If suppose company assigned you to a lot of work, then night shift may cause stresses for us. And working from home also causes loneliness to us.
Loneliness? How now you have only told that we are spending more time with our loved ones. Then how loneliness?
Ma'am, loneliness in the sense.
What's
in the office we have, ma'am, in this sense, in the office we have some friends, and by spending time we getting feel like fresh. That man, even I have also got an observation regarding the work from home, practical observation, like I started to do recharge with myself. Ma'am, that's all about myself. My side.
Your side, okay. Okay, now next, I will come to Kunal Verma. Kunal Verma. Kunal Verma, can you unmute yourself, Kunal?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, which branch?
Mechanical.
Then I will write.
Pardon, ma'am.
Okay, go ahead with the topic.
Ma'am, I will get some time.
What? May I know the reason?
Ma'am, I not attend first class and I does not saw a topic in lines of class.
Yesterday only I posted, no?
Ma'am, does not read in that link.
Okay, so you just now I am putting you in the just you just get out of the class. Okay, when you get prepared, you join. I will admit you enter in the waiting. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Because I have noted your name, I will just make you enter in the class. For your attendance, don't for your sake that hum to attend kiye class. Madam, humko attendance mein zero number diye. Zero number I can't give. I can give you one marks. Because if I will give zero number, then you will not capable to get to your exams. Okay, Kunal, you can leave the class. Next. Taraknath.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, Taraknath. Okay. Kunal, yes, you can just get out of the class. And after that, you rejoin the class when you get prepared. Again and again, I will not tell you, Kunal. Yeah. Yeah, Taraknath.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am. Yes. So, today's topic is work from home and its merits and demerits.
Mm-hmm.
So a work from home job is a job we can perform from home. Earlier, it was very common for freelancers, but now it is applicable in almost every field. It often requires an internet connection so we can communicate with our colleagues and managers. Working from home gives employees the flexibility and freedom to perform our work task from their home offices. While working from home, we can do work in pajamas or while brushing our teeth. That idea seems so much of fun, but everything has some merits and demerits. Talking about merits, there are a lot of merits. So I will talk about demerits first. Lacking focus and attention means when we are in workspace, we are better focused and we have much attention towards our work. But in work from home, we are lacking this. Behavioral changes means a lot of behavior changes has been seen in people while working from home. And the idea of work from space seems cool, but it cannot fulfill the work environment which we feel in office. As it is said, excess of everything is harmful. And almost 3 years have passed and we are still in that situation, that is work from home. And there are a lot of health issues. People are getting obese by eating extra calories in their home. It is not for everyone, this work from home job. Many people can't afford mobiles, laptops, and even internet connection, those who live in rural areas. And another difficulty is the difficulty in separating their work life and home life. And not everyone has same workspace. In work from home, we need a space where there is quietness. So many people from middle class, especially in middle class people, we have congested houses. So there are a lot of noise from our background, like television and people shouting and lots of. And there are various difficulty in solving complicated technical issues. We cannot solve every problem by our own. We need some colleagues to solve some problems. So in work space, it happens that we can get help from our colleagues by calling them or by going to them. And it got difficult in work from home because we cannot be in physical contact with them. So they can say that do this or do that to solve that problem, but they can't fix our problem. And also, it is not easy for manager to monitor their staff's progress and performance without them being in the same office environment. Staying at home will mean that we will never leave the office. This could mean that it becomes more difficult for us to switch off from the working day. And that's all about the demerits. And there are a lot of merits, as we have seen previously. Many people have thought about the merits, like it saves time and money. It reduces our mental pressure. Especially in IT sector, there are a lot of mental pressures. So it reduces their mental pressure and gives them a flexibility to enjoy their life.
Okay. Thank you, Tarakanath. Aman Kumar Verma. Yeah, Aman Kumar Verma.
Yes, ma'am. Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, Aman. How are you?
I am fine, ma'am.
Okay, Aman.
Today's topic is work from home. Due to COVID-19 pandemic, many companies allowed their employees to work from home. Some employees to work from home happy, but some are not comfortable with it. The main advantage of employee that travel time to and from their office will be saved. They can spend more time with family. The location will be better. Employee can get a job even their office is located in another cities. And the main disadvantage of the employee that employee have to set up a work environment at home, which will extra expensive. Even then, some people may not focus work due to lack of a professional atmosphere. Some companies are giving so much work just because their employee are working from home. And the main advantages of their company is less expense for office maintenance. Employee may not ask for such leaves, can hire and talented people even if they reside in another cities. And the main disadvantage of companies that traveling new staff can be tough, and all the employee working from home, it's difficult to monitor all the participants of employee. From my opinion, work from home is better because my branch is mechanical engineering. There is a lot of demand for mechanical and online designing field from the lots of designing projects. That is, thank you, ma'am.
Okay, thank you. I think Akashdeep Mahato. Abhishek, let me check the name. Yeah, Abhishek Kerkatta.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Good afternoon to all of you. Today, my topic is work from home. Work from home means a person, an employee can work and do their job in stay in home. This is a new concept most of the organization and companies are adopting due to this pandemic. And I want to mention some points, advantage point regarding work from home. First one is it is a time saver, because as a conventional work method, people used to go for office by vehicle, and that it take more time. It take more time because many people stuck in traffic and lot of issues. And second point is custom work in environment. we can adjust our work environment according to our convenient. Like we can set up our office at home and anywhere where we want, and there is a no dress code. And next point is no disturbing by the co-workers, because we are working in home. Due to working in home, no co-worker will affecting anyone to perform job. It reduces, my next point, it reduces pollution. Because of work from home, we have seen that previous year, from when lockdown started, pollution has been reduced and carbon dioxide index has been reduced.
कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इंडेक्स की लेवल लेवल ऑफ कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड की इंडेक्स होता है कि परसेंटेज होता है. लेवल होता है वाटर के लिए, लेवल होता है इसके लिए परसेंटेज होता है. ओके, वर्ड कहाँ कौन सा यूज करना है. लेबल अलग होता है, लेबलिंग इज समथिंग डिफरेंट. एंड दिस पर्सन कैन यू कैलकुलेट द लेवल ऑफ द ईयर.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, you can calculate.
No, ma'am, but एक permissible limit होता ना ma'am.
Limit के लिए क्या होगा? Percentage पढ़े हो ना? हम लोग कभी पढ़े हैं year का ये chart पढ़े हो, pie chart? किसका कितना percentage year है atmosphere में हमारा?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
My next point is flexibility in schedule. We can adjust our schedule in our convenient time as we want. We can work at day and at a free time and whenever we want. And it is a secure method of job because it saves from accidents and
save us from
many type of issues like accident and traveling issues and many more.
सबसे major issue भी क्या है? Health.
Yes, ma'am.
The most major issue is what now? Health. So we are not getting in contact, na?
Yes, ma'am.
So you can add that during this pandemic, this working from home is the most safest thing because we are not coming in direct contact. ये try कर सकते हो ना. Situation का यही है ना हाल. The
yes,
condition
ma'am.
Of this situation is right now this, na?
Yes, ma'am.
Then add them.
And my next point is in this pandemic, a work from home method is saving us from spreading this virus, this COVID-19 virus. And now I would like to mention some disadvantage regarding work from home.
Yeah.
It lead us to teamwork. No. Teamwork become difficult because we are working in home. It due to the communication gap and some work need to perform between the team. This is the major issue because.
What major issue? What?
His major issue may be somewhere the internet availability will be not there, and
the availability of internet or the internet availability. We will say we are not getting job after completing our engineering. When you will face your interview like this, which sector you can get? See your vocabulary power. Now still time is left, you can improve. अभी भी अगर शर्माओगे people will still feel shy to improve your communication. You think these are useless? One day it will make you people recognize that how useless it is.
Because ma'am, we are from Hindi medium. No, we never talk to English people.
हम तो time दिए हैं आप लोग को तो हम पढ़ाए हैं. Sincere way में आप लोग कभी ध्यान ही नहीं दिए हैं. तुम लोग को लग रहा है कि कम्युनिकेशन में मैम ग्रुप डिस्कशन मैम हैज गिवन बस देख के बोलना है. कभी तो ट्राई करो अपने से लिखना बोलना कौन सा वर्ड अप्रोप्रिएट है. आई एम नॉट टेलिंग टू यू मेन स्टूडेंट्स आर देयर जस्ट हु आर रीडिंग. यू आर नॉट मेकिंग फूल टू मी, यू आर मेकिंग योर सेल्फ फूल. ग्रामर ठीक है, ग्रामर इज द बेस फॉर ऑल इंग्लिश, बट यू हैव टू मेक यूटिलाइज. यूटिलाइजेशन आपको करना है कि उसको कहाँ यूज करना है, वेर यू हैव टू यूज. ये तुम लोग को सीखना है. कब सीखोगे? जब बोलोगे, जब उसको बोलोगे यूज करना सीखोगे तभी ना जानोगे किस जगह पे क्या आपको यूज करके बोलना है. अभी भी टाइम है, पढ़ो थोड़ा इंग्लिश. फोन में इधर उधर व्हाट्सएप चैटिंग ये सबसे अच्छा थोड़ा इंग्लिश को रीड अप करो. देयर आर मेनी साइट्स मेनी थिंग यू कैन improve your English vocabulary. Okay, thank you. Now one more thing, anyone left? Is there anyone left?
Yes ma'am.
Okay, please Kunal.
Ma'am, work from home. Yeah. Work from home is very difficult for common people, but due to pandemic of COVID, it become common phenomena to the people of our country. But work from home helps some people in good way, but it ruins the life of many poor people, because those who live their life by daily earning, it can't do in work from home. Work from home has many disadvantage and advantage. Advantage of work from home is that it save time for some people to increase their productive activity in office. But in have also disadvantage that it does not help daily worker people to increase in daily wages.
Okay, Kunal, let me give the seminar topic because time is only 10 minutes. I have left with you people. Okay. So now what you have to do, as you know, the internal marks is provided from the college side. Okay. As I am your subject teacher for your group discussion and this seminar. So there are certain assignments, your attendance. Okay, there is no written exam for this paper you have, but you have marks. So your assignment topic is on indigenous people of Jharkhand. Indigenous means the tribal people of Jharkhand. You have to prepare slides. You know how to present a PowerPoint presentation. So today is Thursday. Next week up to Wednesday, you have to submit your PPT in Google Classroom. So in on Thursday, I will just ask one by one people name, student's name from that Google Classroom who have submitted their PPT. up to Wednesday, they will present their slides. Number of slides will be 25 maximum, and minimum the number of slides will be 21. Now, what are the indigenous people of Jharkhand? The indigenous people of Jharkhand, there are many things you can do. If you choose the livelihood of the people of Jharkhand, you have to only make the slides, the pictures you have to give the people of Jharkhand. Okay. If you want to choose the foods, habits of the people of Jharkhand, you only have to show what things they eat, how this is effective for their health, what medicinal values they are having, what is the scientific name of that food, of that green leafy vegetable, of that tuber, of that fruits, vegetables. Okay. Now, if you want to write about the cultural activities of the people of Jharkhand, you can make your slide presentation on the cultural activities like their dance, their music. You can give. Now, if you want to give the traditional practices, traditional habits of the people of Jharkhand, in which types of houses they live, what are the various religion? Dekho, ek caste hota, caste ka bhi sub-caste hota. There is a various type of sub-caste also for the people of Jharkhand. Agar casteism pe likhna hai, you have to show the division of caste, there from where they have originated. Now, what is the population in which parts of Jharkhand they are? Okay, this type of things you have to present in the slide. You have to also give a good photographs to describe your PPT, and it will be a single, means per student have to present, they have to make their own slide. There is no group members will be involved, because if the number of group members is there, that will create a problem. Okay. Now, from your side, if you have any question, you can ask any doubt regarding this preparation of this slide. किसी को कुछ पूछना है आप पूछ सकते हैं. Next, इसके लिए आपको 10 marks मिलेंगे. If you are presenting, if you are submitting, if you are not, then you will get a 0 mark. जैसे तुम लोग internal exam हुआ है कॉलेज में, this is also one kind of internal exam type for you people on which your marks will be given. Now tell me, any question? किसी को कोई चीज ऐसा है जो समझ में नहीं आया है, they can ask.
मैम फिर से तो बता दीजिए और समझा दीजिए फिर से एक बार.
देखिए, आपको इंडिजीनियस एंड ट्राइबल पीपल ऑफ झारखंड के बारे में आप लोगों को पावर पॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशन बनाना है. इसमें आपका जो मैक्सिमम स्लाइड रहेगा वो 25 होगा, मिनिमम जो रहेगा वो 21 होगा, और हर स्टूडेंट को अपना खुद का स्लाइड प्रेजेंटेशन करना है. नेक्स्ट वीक का बुधवार तक आप लोगों को गूगल क्लासरूम में इसका पीपीटी हमको सबमिट कर देना है, और जो बच्चे सबमिट करेंगे वही बच्चे थर्सडे को पीपीटी प्रेजेंटेशन करेंगे और वो प्रेजेंट रहेंगे क्लास में. और इंडिजिनियस पीपल ऑफ झारखंड में आप लोग का कोई अगर कास्ट पिक कर रहा है तो उन लोग का क्या क्या सब कास्ट है, उन लोग का ओरिजिनेशन कहाँ से, उन लोग का अभी क्या पॉपुलेशन है, कौन पार्ट ऑफ झारखंड में कितने पीपल रहते हैं. अगर आप लोग कोई प्रॉपर लोकेलिटी के बारे में करना है, जैसे कोई सिमडेगा के बारे में करना चाहते हैं, तो उस एरिया के बारे में लिख सकते हैं, यहाँ पे इतने इंडिजिनियस पीपल है, ट्राइबल पीपल है, जैसा द ओराव, दिस आर द होस, दिस आर द असूर्स, इस तरह से आपको कास्ट के बारे में लिखना है. कोई अगर फूड हैबिट्स के बारे में कर रहे हैं तो इंडिजिनियस पीपल का क्या बेसिक फूड हैबिट्स है, वो लोग मीट खाते हैं, ग्रीन लीफी वेजिटेबल्स खाते हैं, देसी जो फल होता है, ट्यूबर्स होता है वो खाते हैं, उनके बारे में लिखना है, और उनका न्यूट्रिशियस वैल्यू क्या होता है, उन लोगों का साइंटिफिक नाम क्या है फ्रूट्स का, वेजिटेबल्स का, उसको लिखना है कि उन लोग बॉडी में वो जो गुड प्रैक्टिसेस है. कोई वुमेन हेल्थ के बारे में कर सकते हैं कि इंडिजिनियस पीपल के का जो हेल्थ है, लेडीज लोग का हेल्थ है, हाउ उन लोग का किस तरह का इफेक्टिव है, उन लोग जागरूक नहीं है अपने हेल्थ को लेके, इस तरह से आप लोग ये सब चीज कर सकते हैं. कोई एजुकेशन को लेके कर सकते हैं, बच्चों में एजुकेशन का इसका स्तर बहुत कम है झारखंड के इंडिजिनियस पीपल में, गवर्नमेंट अपॉर्चुनिटी दे रहा है बट स्टिल वो लोग इसको नहीं फायदा कर रहे, उन लोग अपना लोकल उपचार सिर्फ इंडिजिनियस पीपल के ऊपर ही करना है, सिर्फ इंडिजिनियस पीपल, नॉट फॉर एवरी कास्ट, only for the indigenous people only you have to do. और बहुत effective अपना slide को बनाना, font size, coloring, everything should be very effective. क्योंकि 10 marks है, 10 marks ऐसे नहीं मिल जाएंगे. Because we have also certain criteria to give you marks. We have to also respond to the university that on which basis we are providing you the marks. Okay? अभी भी कोई confusion, कोई बात, कोई doubts you can tell me. Anything? Any doubt? Anyone is having any doubt?
No, ma'am. It's clear, ma'am.
ठीक है? So, किसी को कोई डाउट नहीं है तब और ये एकदम ये नहीं कि मैम टाइम नहीं है नहीं हो रहा है कहां से करें यू हैव टू सिंपल थिंग इज दैट यू हैव टू डू ठीक है इसके लिए फिर मत बोलना कि मैम नहीं कर पा रहे ये टाइम दीजिए सॉरी आई विल नॉट गिव यू एनी टाइम And those who are not attending, this is their problem. I don't have any problem. Okay. So no doubt from your side. Anyone is having any doubt? Still, I am asking you people. Okay. Thank you all of you. I am ending the class.
Thank you, ma'am.